will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way.
Sing it together.
Oh, God will make a way.
As we stand and sing it.
Where there seems to be no way.
That's right.
He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my God. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way. Word will still remain,
that's right,
and he will do something new today. Where there seems to be no way, he works in ways. God has always made a way, my friend, through every storm, through every circumstance, and he's still making a way today. A roadway in the wilderness and a river in the desert. To those who have lost hope, be encouraged. Christ, the hope of glory, is in you. And God is bigger than any struggle or storm that you're facing. He can calm the storm in your marriage. He can calm the storm in your business. He can calm the storm of disease that may be raging in your body tonight. Hear these words from the Savior today. Peace, be still. God will make a way for you. And now, Lord, we join our hearts together and cry out on behalf of our nation tonight. Lord, have mercy. Say it with me. Lord, have mercy. Move in the hearts of our leaders, we pray. Give them your wisdom, knowledge, and understanding as they lead us. Let there be peace on our borders and peace in our cities. Where there has been division, we ask you to send your healing and bring unity. Let it begin today in this place. Come and rule and reign in the hearts and in our nation. According to your word, Lord, we, your people who are called by your name, we humble ourselves. We seek your face and turn from our wicked and sinful ways. May our humble cry and confession find the same favor as generations before us have found. We give you thanks and praise in anticipation. Lord, what you have done among your people before, we ask you to do it again. Do it in us. Make a way. God will make a way.